Why is it necessary for us to buy things from Djibouti and pay in dollars? Why? There's no reason. And we are not against the US dollar. We just want to trade much more freely. Let us pay in US dollars what we are buying from the US. But what we are buying from Djibouti, let's use local currency. Traders in our continent can trade in their goods and services, and the Africa Exim Bank will settle payments in local currency.